tracked him right down. We did it, Josh. Nice big buck. Look at that. Just give us Russell Brothers a little snow. Josh, man, I wish you were here. It's gonna be shit balls dragging him. Oh, thank you, God. Beautiful buck. I'll take some pictures, and I gotta let you guys all know. Whew, on in reach there. I just snuck up on him. He was on the skid trail here. Man, probably 50 yards out, and he was broadside, and he let me wait to settle my bead on him. I took a shot, and one more I missed, and settled down on the third shot, and I dropped him and ran up to him one more net. Great big buck, look at that. Yes. All right. That was amazing. Whew. Big buck down. All right. I'm going to go let you know, Josh. Because you don't know yet. Because I got to let you know. To get these big bucks in Maine, but just give a little bit of snow and a little bit of endurance. Jumped him up twice this morning, split him off from his does, and fun tracking job up in Maine. But we'll let the boys know and start tugging on them and get back to camp by the wood stove to celebrate for a little bit. Nice big buck. Thank you, God, for another one. Bring him home to show you, Graham. Thanks for the old man's beard. You and Hudson be up here soon enough. Got to get you a few before JC boy gets following them big bucks. Beautiful buck, beautiful day. The main. Pulled him out of that hole he fell in, he got real big. Look at that. That's a big buck right there. You got no brow tines on him. And that little nub on this side means he's a 7-pointer as per Uncle Gary. Yeah. Huge buck. Look at that. Yikes. Big head. He did it. Beauty.
this is priceless. Yeah. Getting the truck the way we got it to. Pretty exciting.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Graham and Hudson? Want to put them on the wall in Graham and Hudson's room?
I think we should.
Yeah, it looks good with the two classic main rifles there, eh?
Yeah.
Remington's are way better.
Yeah, between the two of us, we have 10 200 pounds, buddy.
Yeah?
You got all your two plaques now, they'll save on shipping.
Yep. Half hour drag, can't beat that. No dang thing. Good thing you don't have a boat trailer, Gump.